Hey guys, what's up? I know it's been like 2 weeks since I made my latest vlog. I'm at my bro's place.
I know.
Check this shit out, you guys. Check this monitor. This is like one of the sweetest monitors I've ever seen in my entire life, and it's not even that expensive. And I so totally want one.
And it's mine.
And it's his. I so totally want one. And we're loading one of my latest vlog, actually. My latest video. This one. We're loading this up now, and we're gonna watch it in HD resolution just because I wanna see what it looks like. I haven't... My computer is too slow to actually play back the flash version of the HD resolution video on YouTube, because everything is in flash on YouTube, and on my computer the exported file is in DivX. So playing back a DivX file on my computer locally works just fine, but it doesn't work with a flash on YouTube, because flash is not very optimized. It takes a lot of power from the CPU that it wouldn't really need to. But I could tell this to Adobe, but they wouldn't give a crap about it. I don't even know if it's really Adobe who's responsible for the Flash codec and the Flash web browser playback stuff, you know. I can't come up with a word. I don't remember the word. Never mind. We're going to sleep in his tent tonight. He's going to Germany tomorrow. It's going to Wacken. It's, for those of you who don't know, it's some kind of a festival, some kind of a music festival with a lot of heavy metal bands, and I wish I could have joined, but I can't because I can't afford it.
Camelot. Maid.
Cooper. A lot of sick bands that I would have loved to see.
Flyer, of course.
And Edguy. But Iron Maiden are the ones I really want to see the most, because, and Camelot, actually, I love Camelot. Links in my pants. Actually, I'll put some links in my pants, so you can see what the hell I'm talking about. If you're not familiar with the bands, never mind. This is so totally sweet, you guys. We were just talking about this. We just realized that we have never had any sleepovers or anything like that together. We have never been camping together either. This is probably the first time that we are sleeping together. Ever.
We are gonna make the baby.
I'm not gonna be disgusting. Don't you be disgusting, bro. What the fuck is this? There's a thread in the ceiling. Yes, it does show on the cam. Just right here. Right here, bro.
Yeah, I see. I saw some up there.
Oh, yeah. We don't want those. Never mind, they're not. They can come right through the mosquito net. Damn. Never. Oh, there's something crawling up. On the, it's
butterfly.
It's a moth. I think it's a moth.
Yeah.
It is a moth. Never mind. We were just realizing this, that this is the first time we have ever been tenting or camping or anything like that together. And we should really do that a little more often. This week, look, potato chips. Me like. I got those ships for free from a dude at my work. Or not my work, not my job. I don't have a job, as you know, but my pratique just gave them to me for free. It's like, he's an old businessman in this town, and I'm not gonna tell the entire story, but he knows a lot of people here. So when he visits some places, he just gets stuff for free, like. And then he comes to the boutique, and he just brings stuff and says, "Anybody wants a bag of chips?" Or like today, he came in with 3 bananas, just like that.
Okay.
I know it's so totally sick, but he just came in with 3 bananas and,
"Hi guys, do you want a banana?"
Yeah, exactly. That's just what happened. He just asked if anybody wanted one. I didn't like feel like having a banana, but I like bananas anyway. But never mind. I didn't think they looked that very fresh. But there were others that ate them.
I see.
So they came to use anyway. He's a pretty nice guy, this dude I'm talking about. Yeah.
We're listening to Camelot.
Yeah, that's right. We're listening to Camelot, one of the bands I was talking about before. I don't think the sound reaches the speaker and the flip. I will know when I watch the playback. Even if you...
We will know.
We will know. Even if you don't hear the music, it's okay, because I will still put links in the sub-bar. Okay, I'm going to explain this. For those of you who haven't watched Shaytards or CTFXC and just happened to see my video, well, not that I think it's going to happen, but you never know. Beneath the video there is an info bar with video information. You can write stuff there so people will know what the video is about and stuff like that. It's just below the screen, the picture that you're watching right now, my face. It's just below there. I'll tell you it's my pants. So you will know that. It used to be at the right side of the picture. So it was used to be called the sidebar before. Now it's the subbar, as Charles Trippi says. And Shay Charles calls it his pants. So I use that. It's my pants. Oh, I'm such a nerd.
You are.
I am so copying Shay Carl. No, I'm not. Not really. Not in all ways, but...
Almost.
No, not really almost, but... It's just that I follow Shay Tarts, and things just stick in my mind, and I think...